you, along with Nick Kyprios and Doug McClain. How different are the Buffalo Sabres tonight than they were in that loss to Winnipeg on Tuesday?
I think Rolston's in tough. Garden gloves, number one, and a haircut like yours. I mean, I don't know how you can pull this off. I'm sorry.
What's worse?
I'm fighting this one. I don't know if it's the hair or the gloves. Anyway, listen, there's not going to be a lot of changes.